It truly was an honor to receive the NSTA Fellows Award for service in 2016. While the Fellows Award is given for different areas to include teaching and research, my nomination area came in the area of service to both NSTA and science education as a larger field. Giving back to any field or effort that somebody believes in or finds a purpose in is truly an opportunity to think about what it means to you and give you an opportunity to contribute to a larger good for the future, which then becomes sustainable and hopefully improved overall. Very early in my career, I heard someone state that if you find a job you love, you'll never work a day in your life. Serving on committees for both NSTA and other science education organizations does require a commitment of personal time, energy, expertise, and knowledge, but it isn't work. It's actually much greater and gives both parties an opportunity to benefit. Personally, you actually get an opportunity to be engaged and invigorated and work collaboratively with like-minded individuals towards a common goal. For the organization side, it gives an opportunity for people to contribute to that so they actually work towards that goal, which is important for the overall future of the organization, to actually pay it forward, to give towards the future, and to actually promote science education for all.